Aren't you glad to meet me? I think you should. I mean, I really think you should. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Hey, what's going on, legends? Way Too Fast Gaming here. Welcome back to the channel. Hell yeah. Thanks for stopping by, guys. I really do appreciate it. Now, guys, before this video actually does kick off, I do want to say exactly what's happening on my channel lately. Why am I uploading other people's videos and stuff like that? Well, guys, I wanted to do something different. You know, I see a lot of channels out there that upload stuff as well. And I'm not saying my channel gets a lot of traction, a lot of, you know, attention. But I thought it'd be cool if I could, like, see other people that are uploading videos and just get their video out there and help them out a bit and stuff like that. Basically, I almost want this channel to almost be like a community channel. I do upload my own videos and stuff like that, guys, so don't worry, I'm not just finding other people's stuff to upload. I do upload my own videos, but when I find glitches that are pretty cool and I'm like, well, they do it a lot better than I could, I just promote that video and show you guys, you know, that there is a glitch out that you can do and it's really cool and, yeah, so I'm pretty much just uploading, I guess, other people's videos that do a really better job than what I could possibly do. And basically, it's like a shout-out. It's like shouting out these channels as well, I guess, in somewhat way. You know, yeah. So I hope you guys don't get angry at me for uploading other people's videos and thinking that I'm just trying to do something, I don't know, like get out. Like, I don't know what you guys would think that I'll do by uploading other people's videos. But yeah, I just thought I'd let you know that before everyone loses their shit or wonders where the hell I am. I'm still here, guys. I'm still going to be doing my thing. But I just, yeah, want to tell you guys that there's going to be other people's videos every now and again uploaded on the channel. So, yeah. Anyway, without any further ado, I'm going to get off. Let you guys continue watching this video. Yes, you guys could have possibly done this in the past, these money methods. But they're pretty cool, guys. And they are legit as well. So, I don't know. Thought I'd show you guys that. Otherwise, that's pretty much it. I'm out like a fat kid that's out of ice cream, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace.
Guys, it's Helpful Gamer here, and today I'll be coming at you with the brand new GTA 5 Online glitch video, where I'll be showing you guys a money glitch and two money methods working after the latest patch of 1.39. So if you guys do go on and enjoy today's video, be sure to comment, like, and subscribe to show your support towards my channel, and it shows me that you guys enjoy my content. One thing I want to mention before I start off this video is that if some of you guys already know the methods or the glitch in this video, don't go ahead and dislike the video just because you already know what I'm showing you in this video, because some of you may not even know about glitches or might just be new to glitches or even new to the game. So I'm trying to show people who are new to the game and don't know all the money methods and glitches. But yeah, hope you guys do go on and enjoy today's video. Be sure to turn on post notifications so you guys get notified whenever I upload a new GTA 5 Online glitch video. But yeah, let's get in to the glitches. Okay, guys, for this money glitch, what you guys want to do is, all you guys want to do is head over to any convenience store on the map, and you guys can literally do this at any store over and over, unlimited amount of time. So it's unlimited money method slash glitch. So what you guys want to do is, once you're in the store, is you want to start shooting all the bottles, just start shooting stuff in the store to make sure the store clerk gives you all the money really quick so you could get this method done as fast as possible. So once he drops the money, all you guys want to do is you want to grab the money bag, and then you guys want to run outside the store and you want to find a new session. And before you're doing this, you want to make sure your spawn location is set to last location. Okay, so once you guys get back, as you guys can see, I spawned back right. It probably only took me about less than 1 minute to spawn. So once you guys get back to the store, all you want to do is rob it again and shoot the bottles. If he doesn't start giving you the money, you guys just want to grab the money yourself and do this again. So you guys could average make $1,000 what, like every minute, every 2 minutes doing this. So I know it's not a lot of money, but when you guys are on the legit money grind, every dollar counts. So this is one of those money glitches that is like a legit money glitch, because it doesn't give you too much money, but it still counts as a money glitch because you're not supposed to be able to rob the store back to back. Rockstar actually made it to where it disables it after a while. But yeah, that's it for the first glitch slash method. Let's get on to the second. Okay guys, for this money method, what you guys want to do is you guys want to head over to the location shown on screen, and I'll be showing you guys how to spawn a rare car. You guys can spawn unlimited amounts of these. Now, before you guys go ahead and do this, I want to actually let you know that when you're selling these cars, you do have to wait 45 minutes for each car. But don't just make that like a reason to not do it, because in between those 45 minutes, you guys could go do jobs or do something else that makes you more money, and when you're done doing that, you could come out and like get $16,000 or $15,000 from selling the car after 45 minutes. But like I said, what you guys want to do is head over to the location shown on screen. You guys want to follow around the map with the cursor like I just showed on my map. You want to go in the circle around that little square area in the map. But if you guys have done it correctly and you guys keep doing it, you come around the map at the right time. I want to mention that you guys actually want to make sure you're doing this anywhere from 23 to 4 o'clock in the morning in game time. So doing it this way, you guys will get it to spawn every time. But as you guys can see, it sells for $14,000. I'm just going to go ahead and sell it. Now I'm going to show you guys the second variation of this car that you could get. There's actually a purple variation. So as you guys can see, here's the purple variation right here. This one sells for a little bit more. I think it sells for like $16,000 or $17,000. I actually try to sell this vehicle for you guys to show you the exact amount that it's worth on screen, so you guys know that I'm not lying. But as you guys can see, Rockstar cracked down on this money method, and they made it to where every time you try to sell more than one vehicle of this within less than 45 minutes, they'll say, sorry, we don't need any vehicles in the Los Santos Customs. So for some reason, they like patched that a little bit, but it still works. You guys could still use this to make like good amounts of money every 45 minutes when you want to just go sell a car. But yeah, that's it for the first method. But yeah, what you guys want to do for this method is head over to the location that I just shown on screen. Once you are here, you want to make sure you have a Street Sand King. The reason you guys want one of these regular black Street Sand Kings is using a Sand King will help the modded Sand King spawn, so you guys could fill your garages up with these and sell them whenever you guys have the time. But anyways, once you guys are here and you've got the Street Sand King, you want to drive down this road really slow like you see I'm doing on screen. If you guys do it too fast, the car will not materialize and spawn. But as you guys can see, I do it really slow, and right when I drive down, it starts to spawn. You guys see the car literally just pop up out of thin air. And this car right here, it sells for $17,000. Now there's two variations for both of these rare cars. There's the yellow variation, which you see right now, and then there's a blue variation for this car right here that sells for $18,000, and it has like a really dope red pearlescent. So yeah, this one sells for $17,000. But I'm just gonna go ahead and put the tracker on it and give it full coverage so I could take it to my garage. Now what you guys want to do, if you guys are interested in this money method and you want to keep doing this whenever you feel like it, you actually want to keep one of these Sand Kings as one of your own custom vehicles. So after you have one of the Sand Kings as your custom vehicle, you guys want to just put the tracker on it and give it the full coverage, and then it'll be your custom vehicle. And then you guys want to come over back to the location with that Sand King, and then you guys want to drive down the dirt road just like I showed you in the beginning of this method. And then you guys will notice that if you guys do it correctly and you're driving around the road at the right time, I also want to mention that these cars spawn anywhere from 11 to 15 o'clock military time, in-game GTA time. But as you guys can see, when I drive slow down this road, I get the blue Sand King with the really dope custom pearlescent, as you guys can see. I don't even know if I'm saying that right, but yeah. I've always had a problem saying the word pearlescent. I don't know if I'm saying it right, but I've always had like a problem saying that for some reason. But yeah, you guys just want to take the Sand King and also give it the coverage, the full coverage, and the tracker. So you guys will put it to your eyes. So when you guys do this, when you guys take them to the Los Santos Customs, you guys could put the full coverage in the tracker over and over. You just can't sell them over and over, but you could store these in your garage unlimited times. So as you guys can see, this one sells for $18,000. I'm not gonna sell it because I want to put this in my garage so I could sell it later. So what you guys want to do is you just want to put the full coverage and the tracker, as you guys can see I'm doing on screen. Everybody knows how to do that. But yeah, this is, we're getting close to the end of the video, guys. So yeah, hope you guys do go on and enjoy today's video. Be sure to comment, like, and subscribe to show your support towards my channel, and it shows me that you guys enjoy my content. If you guys want any future money methods or money glitches like this, or even better than this, be sure to subscribe so you guys get notified whenever I upload a new video. And be sure to turn on post notifications just in case YouTube wants to bug out and not notify the sub boxes. But yeah, once again, hope you guys enjoyed today's video. And yeah, that's basically what I got for today. Just this dope money method just to help you guys make some extra dollars before the new update coming soon, the Gun Running DLC. And I'm going to make sure to try to upload a really good money glitch for you guys soon. But yeah, that's all I got for today. This is Helpful Gamer, signing out. Peace.